Hello everyone, my name is Andre and today we are back with some more Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge, this time episode 63. That's right, 63. Good episode. This is the beginning of the Leviathan arc, so let's begin. Before we begin, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to like and subscribe and share it with your friends and all that good stuff. It really means a lot and it really helps this channel a lot. Also, don't forget to follow Little Karibo, links are in the description below, go subscribe, all that good stuff, that's his material, go, what you're waiting for. Also, don't forget that I've been live streaming every day at 6, we do games, we do reactions, we talk, cause you know, it's fun, and all of that good stuff, so join us, it's fun, I promise. It's good shit. You don't have to pay anything. You just have to see my face. Oh, I get it now. I get it now. Fuck. You know what? I get it now. Sorry. I won't mention it again. Oh, but this is the timetables if you're interested. But I totally understand if you're not. What was I thinking? I don't know. What was I thinking? I'm sorry, that was a freak out. It's not gonna happen again. I'm destroying my microphone as we speak. Yay! Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Instagram at AndreJoseYT if you want to. Links are in the description below. No big deal. Now, so this is the beginning of the Leviathan arc. I'm curious to see how this is going to be worked around, because we already got some character introduction due to the Merrick Civil Council of Doom on darts and all of those merry men. So I'm very curious to know how this is going to transpire, quite honestly. And yeah, we'll see. But yeah, let's begin, shall we? I think we can.
Yippee! Another f***ing clip show.
Thanks for showing me around Domino Teller. It's a shame Joey couldn't be here.
Yeah, he said he had some important phone calls to make.
Hey, did I tell you about my super cool Rattata?
Mommy, is that you?
My Rattata is in the top percentage of Rattatas.
How did you get my number?
Ash, this is a payphone.
Tell me more about the Rattata.
Very important.
I like that. The voices. The voices were great. It still has the old opening. I thought he was going to do a new opening for this.
Very spot, and it was super upsetting for everybody and almost traumatized you?
Yes.
Let's have a flashback about it.
Oh, God. Obey me, Joey.
Yes, master.
Obey me, Taya.
Yes, master.
Obey me, glass of water.
Why is it?
You glass of water. You have disobeyed me for the last time. I'm drowning.
Yay.
My sister saved me.
Boo.
Akora, you're alive.
Grandpa, you're dead.
Now let's get on the blimp.
Wait, what blimp? Oh, right, that blimp.
Could you have picked a less efficient means of transportation than Quiber?
I guess I could have picked
Quiber.
But...
This is a really bad Nazi joke. We aren't even joking.
Here are the finalists. Me, Yugi, some idiot, the token female lady woman. Merrick, I don't know. Black Tristan.
Blue Peeps, Hunky Dragon.
And Akora.
Akora, how the hell did you get here?
I killed lots of people.
Makes sense.
We're probably going to kill you, too. Definitely going to kill you.
Yugi versus Makora, go!
I summon Slimer, the executive producer.
I don't understand why it's called that.
Nobody knows, it's funny.
Watch Adult Swim, Makora.
You're so annoying that I'm going to give up.
Yay, I won.
Makora's in a coma now.
Yay, I won.
Joey versus probably Merrick, go!
Gummy bears.
Where?
Gummy bears.
The hell are you talking about?
Gummy bears.
You
gummy
bear. Out here, man. I must behave totally normally. Friends, let us make out with each other violently, just like friends do in everyday situations.
Friends do that.
Yes.
Mega Ultra Chicken.
I don't understand why it's called that.
Nobody does. It isn't funny.
Yay!
They're both unconscious. That's weird. When I was struck by lightning, it just made my hair look really cool.
I stood up, so I win.
Learn to be a biped, Joey.
I'm f***ing insane.
Hello, Mr. Insane. May I call you f***ing?
Call me Melvin.
I don't understand why you're called that.
Nobody does. It isn't funny.
My brother is evil. What tipped you off?
He killed my father.
And for my next trick, I will make your life disappear. Ta-da!
Go.
I wonder what cruel fate Marek has in store for Mai.
I'm sending her to the beach.
Me versus a Shizu, go!
I can predict every card you're going to use.
Then you're cheating. And you're disqualified.
Well, shit.
It looks like this meme is really old.
And do you remember what happened next, Serenity?
Can we go to the mall?
We got abducted by Noah!
Really wanted to go to the mall.
Which was a totally natural and non-obtrusive plot point.
Take me to the fucking mall.
We've been kidnapped by a small anime leprechaun with upsetting shorts.
Everybody look at my crotch!
And by Team 4-Star, apparently.
I'm sure their characters will be both memorable and hilarious.
Exactly.
I'm Qui-Gon Shengba. Now I'm voiced by HBI 2K.
I don't know what any of that is.
Oh, yeah. Pangu. Yeah, you play with your friends.
I am Johnson from the law firm of Johnson & Johnson.
Johnson from Johnson & Johnson?
And Johnson & 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 Johnson.
Tristan, remember when I said I would kill you last?
No.
I lied.
Boing!
And now I'm a robot monkey. I'm sure this will be both memorable and hilarious.
Mokuba's been kidnapped. Again!
Yeah. Oh my god!
The South shall rise again, Mr. Shaba!
I hate you, but I find your accent very charming!
Touch it, touch it, touch it, touch me. I wanna feel dirty.
Please stop.
Noah, nice outfit, dork.
I'm threatening to kill you, and that's the best you've got?
You are a dork!
You couldn't begin to imagine what monster lurks in my deck.
It's over 9,000!
What?
I mean, tell me.
I'm banishing you all to Tumblr.
Yeah!
Oh, trains.
I want your body, Seto!
At least buy me a drink first. Jeez!
Koi was a statue!
Ah, bird poop.
Totally subtle religious imagery.
I summon the Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon!
Now I want your body.
Get in line, muchacho.
I am ours, a great and powerful.
Hey, remember, Marek?
I want your body, Seto!
Why does everybody keep hitting on me?
Kaiba, we have to jump into that giant swirly Star Trek thing.
Only if I get to sing Free Fallen. Free Fallen! Let's do that again.
And now, a bunch of sh** we took from Evangelion.
Trip. Michael Bay!
These flashbacks.
Hey, remember the time that Tristan did the singing voice for Russell Crowe?
And I'm Javert. Do not forget my name. Do not forget me. 2, 4, 6, 0, 1. Gee.
Those kids are really cute.
Not really. Hey, remember when even more flashbacks happened?
Welcome to Kaiba Island. Everybody should be wearing bikinis.
We're in a four-way.
Sex jokes.
I'm still f***ing insane.
I attack Yugi.
Dick move, bro.
Winged chicken of ultra mega roster. Chicken card thing attack.
I seem to be dying because of card games.
I killed your
Yay! Card Dick games.
Move, bro.
Welcome to ancient Rome, apparently. Everybody should be wearing bikinis.
I guess that makes you Adoptimus Maximus.
Beep,
holy crap, we're in Egypt. I am dripping so many balls right now.
Hey, Yug, I'm better now.
Oh, those good. Mushrooms were out
yes,
of date.
I was worried about that. What?
I lost again.
Let's have a duel to decide who lost the most.
Why?
I continue to be f***ing insane!
Yugi, watch me kick this guy's butt.
I'm dying!
Yes, but watch me kick his butt.
Winged Dragon of Ra!
You forgot the name, I'm unsubscribing.
Due to convoluted bullshit, I'm back.
Don't give up.
I give up.
Dick move, bro!
Now take off my sh**.
Well done, Yugi. And now to prove that I'm not a sore loser, I'm going to blow up the island along with any proof that this ever happened.
Of course. As you should.
Dick move, bro.
And remember when Pharaoh and I got married and we had lots of babies?
That never happened.
And remember when your parents got divorced and you had to get surgery?
I wanna go home.
Yes, exactly. Wait. Wait. And you know what's the funniest thing about that? You can legitimately beat the Elite Four with a level 1 Rattata. It's possible. It's possible. You just need a focus sash. Pain split and quick attack. That's all you need. And you can do it. And you can do it. And endurance. Endurance also helps. But you can defeat the Elite Four with a level 1 Rattata. Crazy. So this is actually totally possible.
It's so cold in the north. Penguins.
Hello.
Hey, Quiver, did I tell you about my super cool retainer?
I wonder why I don't have any friends.
Yeah, that was a great episode. That was a great episode. It totally felt like a Kai, Yu-Gi-Oh! Kai. It totally felt like the Dragon Ball Z Kai that you watched. I was actually going to make... I didn't actually read the title, oddly enough. But yeah, it felt like one of the Kai episodes. It was great. It was very fun. And it was actually good for me because I haven't watched this series in a while, so a little reminder is always good, you know what I'm saying? But in general, I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed the commentary because this is more of a director's commentary on how the show went up until now, you know, that entire season, how it went. And you see a lot of it, you know, a lot of the flaws of the show being addressed by Lil Kareev in the show in some aspect. So it's actually good to see this type of episode. It was funny. It was really good. But yeah, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please don't forget to like and subscribe and share it with your friends and all that good stuff. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye-bye!